हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम अनीता अरोरा फ्रॉम माउंट लेट्राजी स्कूल झांसी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न चैप्टर 5 मोर अबाउट नंबर्स। प्लेस वैल्यू इज द वैल्यू ऑफ द डिजिट अकॉर्डिंग टू इट्स पोजीशन इन द नंबर सच एज वंस, टेंस, हंड्रेड एक्सेट्रा। नाउ I am going to explain you one number that is 346. Then in 346, 6 is at the 1's place, 4 is at the 10th place and 3 is at the 100th place. Now I am going to explain the positions of these numbers. Then here 3 is multiplied by 100 because it is at the 100th place, so it is multiplied by 100. 3 multiplied by 100 is equal to 300, and 4 is at the 10th place, so it is multiplied by 10, that is 4 multiplied by 10 is equal to 40, and 6 is at the 1's place, so it is multiplied 6 multiplied by 1 is equal to 6. Now, next number is 605. Then 5 is at the 1th place, 0 is at the 10th place and 6 is at the 100th place. Now, their position that is 6 multiplied by 100 because it is at the 100th place. So, you will get here 600 and 0 multiplied by 10 because it is at the 10th place, so you will get 0. When any number multiply by 0, then you will get the answer 0 only. Then 5 multiplied by 1 is equal to 5. Children, you must have understood the place value very clearly. Now children, we will learn before, after and between numbers. So let us come to the before number. What is before number? When we start counting from the backward from the given number, so is called as the before numbers. Now let us come to the next image. In this image you can see the ball is at the 100. Now, what is the before number? Then we'll come and see in the next image. The ball is at the 99. Means before 100, you will get the number 99. And now you can see arrow pointing at 99 is also called as predecessor. Children, you can see in this image, the ball is at the number 182. Now, count 3 numbers backward. Then, next image, you can see the ball is at 179. Now, children, we are going to learn after numbers. What is after numbers? The numbers which is counted forward from the given number is called as the after numbers. Now in this image you can see the ball is at the number 338. Now after 338, what will be the next number? The next number will be 339. The 339 in which the arrow is indicating, that is also called as successor, or the after number is also called as successor. In this image you can see the ball is at 554. Now in this image you can see the ball has moved forward by 2 numbers. So here the ball has reached to the number 556. We are going to learn between numbers. What are between numbers? The arrow indicating from 91 to 99 are called the between numbers. In this image, you can see there are three numbers, 222, 223 and 224. The between number is 223 in which the ball is placed. Thank you. Have a nice day.